Be good. You talk about bang, bang, Dan. We got Dexter Jackson and Phil Heath right out of the blocks. Phil means business. We all know his story at the Olympia. Got sick at the last minute.
Double
really
bicep.
Cost him a few pounds. Phil has come in about 10 pounds heavier than we just saw him at the Olympia. And we're going to see right here, Dan, if Phil has put his mark on this title. And, oh, boy. Oh, man. Look at Phil Heath. Look at that level of muscularity. Wow, this is going to be good.
You said it, Bob. We just caught up with his trainer, Hani Rambat, who said that he was about 226 when he walked on stage for the Olympia prejudging. He's closer to 237, 238, according to Hani, for this prejudging here in Columbus. And we've talked about the four guys who could win this contest, Phil, Dexter, Kai, and Branch. And a lot of people have been quick to set Phil Heath aside after what was a fairly disappointing Olympia. He had all sorts of issues.
Double bicep.
But, clearly, he's here to remind everyone of what he was a year ago when he was